Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, eh?
But get the fuck up! Come on!
Here you go.
You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh,
Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
Fuck, if you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody chaps. Like they form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this... they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what, I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. Really wrecked this place. Thank you.
men are here?
This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one bit.
You know, I heard they've got to keep all sorts of experience.
Cool down, hot.
Would you just shut up?
Jason, channel Indy. And I could press that C. It worked! That I need to reach that ledge. Two switches. Easy. Oh, come on. That pole looks rotten.